the Jedi Temple. It's been a while, but yeah, I remember. Every Jedi comes here as a kid, or they did when there were Jedi. Looks like a way through over there. I'll be careful with the ice. This is the worst blizzard I've ever seen. The storm, the temple, it all feels connected somehow. Great Jedi meditated here. Not much to see, is there? I should head back down. My face is going numb. be beautiful. The warmth is nice. Thanks, BD. I remember this room. Master Yoda melted that door to let us into the caves. Not with the Force, with that crystal. The light passed through it and carried its warmth. I bet we can do it too. Don't fall behind. BD.
What'd you find? Nice job. See anywhere to tie the window's rope off? Then I guess the crystal's gotta be in place first.
Each path is different, young one. Be mindful of your anger.
There's heat coming from those cracks underwater, but it's freezing up here. I can feel it. It's calling to me. We must be close. Jedi can't pick any Kuiper crystal. It chooses you. Yeah, kinda like you. Good scan, BD. Just a little shake. It'll be okay. Let's hope it holds. Yeah. check it out. Getting stronger. Let's hurry. I feel like I'm surrounded by ghosts. No, I'm not all right. It's hard to be here. Thanks, buddy. Feeling weak, BD. It's them. How did they find us here? Over here, BD. Here, we've got a problem. There are probe droids in the caverns.
There's no way they could have put a tracker on us. But I would have said the same about Trilla hijacking your comm. Reeve and I will search the Mantis.
Thanks. I'll be back as soon as I've got my crystal.
You're vulnerable out there. Don't take any unnecessary risks.
Nice job.
Where did you last see him?
He was heading into the caves. He called out, but I couldn't find him.
Right here, BD. That's it. I can see it shining. Through there. I can feel it. We're almost out of here. I promise.
Speedy, don't come any closer. Speedy!
Failure's not the end, my friend.
That's goodbye.
The time's come. This may be the last you see of me. I can sense the doom of the Jedi Order is upon us. Failure is not the end. It is a necessary part of the path. Hope will always survive in those who continue to fight. Like you, BD-1. I believe you will find someone just as brave and persistent as you have been. And you will help them, as you have helped me. But your memory will be completely lost. Are you sure you want to do this? Beginning total memory encryption. Only with a trusted connection will your memories be restored. I believe in you, as I always have. And I believe in whom you choose to replace me.
Them for me. Yeah, I believe in you too, buddy. Yeah, you're right. There's still a chance. There's always a chance. Come on.
Choose your crystal. It chooses you.
Can't win if he keeps recovering. I'm after him. Hey, end it! Let's give him a thrashing.
You're quick. I'll still get you.
Up here!
We're in pursuit! Someone else! Don't kill me! He can't beat all of us. Keep your distance.
You're falling behind.
He's moving. Company will not quit. How can we win?
He turned.
We'll vanquish you.
BD, we gotta get through this way. Zier, we need to get out of here. They've taken over Ilum.
Are you all right?
No, they spotted me. And that's not all. They're mining Kyber crystals.
Captain, prepare for takeoff.
It's hard to look at these crystals after everything we went through.
Let's look.
Up Imperial channels. They're sending everything they've got at you.
Are you in Greece safe?
We're laying low, but the storm's clearing. We won't have any cover soon. I've sliced through their encryption. I'm scrambling transmissions, but it won't be long before they're restored. Hopefully it'll buy us some time.
Thank you. There's stormtroopers everywhere.
Ilum was our planet. Don't let them forget that. Called reinforcements. Every Star Destroyer in the sector is on their way here. If they get here before you do.
No, we didn't come all this way to get captured. I'll be there. Seer, we've got company. Tell Greece to close the Mantis.
What? With the Empire on your tail? Are you crazy, kid?
Trust me.
We do. We'll close the ship.
Help
PD?
Did it.
We did. I wouldn't be here without all of you. I used to sit on Braca dreaming about storming Coruscant with survivors from the Jedi Council. Instead, the Order's hopes rest on a gambler, a fallen Jedi, and a failed Padawan. Bunch of screw-ups.
You can say that again.
BD's the only reliable one. He let Cordova wipe his memory so he could stay behind and guide us. But you're both willing to sacrifice everything. To keep going even when it seems impossible.
Failure's a part of the journey.
I get that now. Thank you. All of you.